What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move!
Where the hell is Ducheneau?
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert.
I'll meet him inside. Opportunities everywhere. It's on you. Take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair. That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Veris Testamenti, Legis et Prophetaurum, et Apostolorum, unum esse actore Deum, ad Dominum, omnipotente.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Who's in there?
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivert, come away!
Jesus, Deacon, do you read? What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. Abstergo's looking for you. And they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. That's it. I'm reading a route through the metro station ahead. Oh, shit. This area's becoming unstable. No telling how it will disrupt the simulation. You'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Just get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side.